tricking us. Trip in my windows and sending us goals. My backseat ain't empty, we just left the Fendi. We getting it all over the place. This is why I need the fam. This is why I
need. It's Sunday morning, January 7th. I didn't take my hair. I mean, I'm not putting on makeup for church. I probably, you know, throw on a lip gloss. I don't want no dry lips. I got just a little black turtleneck and some slacks. And I'm going to throw on my little jacket. And yeah, so this is how it looks when I put on the jacket. So that's a turtleneck and some slacks. I'm either going to wear my black Uggs or my black Tims because I'm not wearing heels. It's cold outside. And, yeah, we're not going to have those out. So, my hair is still tea, honey. Purr. Yes, ma'am. So, yeah, I smell delicious. The perfume I'm wearing today is my MCM. I got this on Christmas. I just bought myself another Rihanna perfume. The only one I don't have. So, next Sunday, I'll be wearing that one. Hey, y'all. So, I'm going to start this vlog off juicing. Today, I'm going to be making green juice with my friend. So, we have some green apples, spinach, celery, pineapples. Pineapple, because it's only one. Three cucumbers, and that's the celery. Okay, so the first step with anything is to clean it. We're using baking soda and vinegar to clean, and just some warm water. And then I am the cutter, so I'm cutting up the celery first. Just lightly. I don't have to do too much. I'm just really cutting off like the leaves. The juicer is really pretty much going to do it. I don't want the long pieces hanging out, so I do kind of halfing them up towards the end. Right here, I am peeling the cucumbers, taking the skin off. I know some people choose not to do that, but we chose that. We didn't really want the skin on there. To me, I don't feel like it's no extra benefit. I take it off. Well, we both just felt like it would be best to take it off. So I didn't get me putting the fruit inside the juicer, but this is it coming out after it like peels and like take off the excess stuff. This is it coming out. That's the greens. So satisfying. That looks so good, y'all. It tastes amazing. 10 out of 10. 10 out of 10. I love it. We didn't add no water or anything. It's just straight green apples, celery, pineapples, spinach, and cucumbers. I think I said everything. Right here, this, you can do it or you don't have to. We just don't like the foam, so we just took majority of it off. At the end, it still kind of was a little bit, but like all that foam, we decided to take it off because it's just too much. I'm sure it's another way you can do it, but this was just the fastest way for us. This is the juice after it filled up.
Look at that.
That's a lot. Mm-hmm.
It
will
fill up a bunch of.
After we juiced everything, that's what we got. I had the two bottles and Victoria kept the container. This was just the end results of everything. I have not opened it. I mean, I opened it, but I haven't looked at it because I want to look at it. I'm so excited, y'all. I've been saying I was gonna get this Fenty perfume for the longest. So if you, I think like on a website, if you spend
over a certain amount, you get like a free gift. So I chose the little perfume so I can have one for my purse as well. Let me see. It smells, I know it smells good. I mean, it's something that Rihanna put together. It smells good. I know this. Yeah. Ooh, hold on. Okay, let me let it sit for a little bit. But it smells good. So I'm gonna put this in my purse. It's just a little travel size. Pretty much it. It come in this little blue box. All her stuff come in my glasses. I mean, that's just her signature. Oh my goodness, that was loud. I'm sorry, neighbors. I'm moving too fast. I'm excited. And I had coffee, so, you know. This is her latest one. I mean, it's been a room. I want my fragrance to be with anybody smell when I walk in the room. And that's what it gives. This is what it looks like. I'm gonna have to add it to my collection. Hey y'all, happy Saturday. So it's about 1 o'clock. I got a lash appointment at 1:30. It's time for a refill. And I'm gonna go to the store. I'm gonna grab some bleach and I might grab me a little snack while I'm in there. And then I'm coming back. It's cold outside. So I'm coming back. I'm getting in my bed. And I'm chilling. I'm chilling for the day. What else I'm doing? I might go out later. Might. Hard might. But for now, I'm just going to do that. This is what I got on. My favorite jacket. Probably got this like a couple years ago for Christmas. And some little tights. I'm going to put on my Uggs. And then I'm out the door. Okay, so lashes are complete. I am now about to head to the store. Okay, so I'm about to go. But I realized I haven't put on no perfume. So why not spray my newbie? And we're going to see how many compliments I get tonight. We're chilling tonight, though. But we're going to see. So I know they say you spread here. And then I'm just spread my little wrist. You know, the smell that I smell is like Vicks. And you put on your nose, like it's a strong, it's strong like that. Cause that's what I feel like I smell. It smells so good. So yeah, I'm not wearing nothing major tonight. Just Pretty Little Thing hoodie. I put a little lip liner and lipstick on and I'm done for tonight. No makeup pull. All right, y'all. So I didn't go out or go to the kickback. I came back to my friend's house. We got some pizza. Some pizza, and we chilling. Like, I got comfortable. I still got this on, but I just got comfortable. I'm sleepy. It's not even 10 o'clock. It's barely 9. I'm sleepy. I'm tired. I'm going to go to sleep. Maybe next weekend. This weekend didn't go as planned. So yeah.